How about you? You ever steal? You ever just raid a Carl's Jr. or something like that?
No, I stole out of a vape shop the other day because they were only taking cash and I had a car and I was like, I'm about to steal this. It's not a felony.
Wow.
So I walked out with it. I was like, it's $20, man. You ain't gonna put my face on the news for this.
Man steals vape. We're looking for a man standing 6 foot tall, all body.
They put a bolo out for Tony and said, look out for a 14-year-old girl with a mustache.